Did you know that in the Navy, there's an increase in cocaine positives?
That's surprising, given that it is a career deal breaker.
Cocaine or crack cocaine are powerfully addictive and deadly, especially when mixed with other drugs like fentanyl.
Now you might say, I don't do cocaine. I'm not gonna pop positive, right?
Well, there are some prescription medications that could cause a positive result too.
In that case, as long as there is a valid prescription on file, a positive drug test shouldn't be a problem. But some sailors try to hide amphetamine use with an ADHD prescription.
That scam is not going to work because some, not all, of these medications will test positive.
Even if it looks like a positive drug test was caused by something prescribed, commands need to consult a toxicologist to confirm the exact drug.
Consequences can be severe, even a less than honorable discharge.
You're gambling with your career and your life.
It's just not worth it.